That needed to be better. I whiffed in the second sector. I hope Stagger's on pole. Fifth. It's not gonna be enough. Car's gonna lag out! Oh no, and Randy's lagging out too! Oh my god, there's no way this is happening. No. You're definitely not first, Kellen. You're 11th. No? You're still here. What the actual fuck? Nice. Nice. And you're not first, you're 11th. Medium and soft. Don't do it, Lloyds. I don't have a choice. Doesn't really matter in the grand scheme. Go for it, Stagger. Was not intentional, but I'm glad it worked out. Lamb, let me go, please. Do me a favor, please. I know he's not oh, he is! Wow! Touch me with your furry paws. Yeah, I got a 1 second. Nope. It's mostly positive race. Didico strikes first. Wow. I mean, the whole bullshit on the start was kind of weird. I don't, like... I'm getting impeded by Defson. And I'm not going to have draft up the front stretch. Can't reset, their laps aren't gonna count. It's not gonna stand. And I dropped like a fucking rock. No, if you weren't in draft. Yes, I'm going by. It's fine. He's got a better car. He's nowhere close to me. Come on, Windfire, fuck! Ooh, I just barely kept it in. You did. Oh my god, we're just gonna lose time. God, they're so dumb. I gotta back out. Why? No, you didn't. I was looking at the fucking radar. I just don't have the front tires left. I just cost myself a shot at P3. Look out, look out, look out! Fucking hell's moved under brakes and I had to dodge him. Dumb, dumb, dumb. Fucking hell's fire, dude. Yeah, right there when Deffy makes that when Hell's makes that little jerk to the inside and breaks early. I just wasn't ready for that. And it threw me off and I had to, yeah. And then I just screamed count. Yeah, I'm going again. I'm doing four slot. Thank you. Yeah, right there. And in the heat of the moment, it felt like it was more of a move, but in actuality, it wasn't. Just right there, he's on a... Yeah. Right there, he's on a path to move outside and cover. Or to just... Not to cover, but to go behind Callan. He's moving out, and then at the last second, he jerks. And I wasn't expecting that. Because the plan was, for me, just to get on his door, going into the corner. And then he'd have no choice but to give me the spot. But he was... I don't know, a half a car length over than where I thought he was going to be, so I had to swerve.
I've never really uploaded to a YouTube, but I might upload that race. Besides what happened, that was actually...
You can get it. Oh my god, I'm gonna start fucking last! Thank you, Bond. Thank you, Drifter. Stop mirror driving, Lester. I made up pretty much a fucking quarter of the straightaway. I was trying. Yeah, I don't think I could have done much better than that. I can get to him to push him. Those weren't even those great of laps, like, genuinely. Yeah, thank you, Tristan. That's not a bad total time. I probably could have knocked 2 or 3 seconds off that, but the day I've had, that's not too shabby.